Hello everyone and welcome back to a new video. I hope this video finds you well. We are just, you know, hanging in there, staying home and trying to find things to do just to keep ourselves busy and also to get vlogs posted for you guys. It is kind of hard to come up with ideas and stuff, so if you guys have any ideas, let us know in the comments below. But for today, Caleb is going to mow the grass because the backyard is pretty tall. And the front yard already needs mowed again. We got a lot of rain, so it's growing pretty fast. I have quite a bit of homework to do today only because I didn't do any yesterday and this is my last week of the semester, so just trying to finish up. So I'm going to give Caleb this camera and he's gonna take it outside and maybe just do like a time lapse or something. I just told him he can vlog with this camera while he does the outside stuff. Yeah, that's what we're up to. And Caleb at some point is also going to go to Home Depot and we are going to get stuff to make raised garden beds and stuff because we're really excited about that. But yeah.
Okay, so what's up guys? So Kara's inside doing homework right now. I need to mow the grass. So I'm gonna start in the front yard. Jack's in the backyard playing right now and he's not coming in. So we're doing the front yard first and then we're doing the backyard. I'm gonna do a couple down and backs with the mower, film that. You guys, I mean, you don't need to see that. It's mowing grass. You guys know what mowing grass is. So we're gonna do that, get done with the front yard, and then try and get Jax to come inside so we can do the backyard. And then we got a weed eat, and then later on, stay tuned because we are building a raised garden bed. Because one, we're bored, and two, we go through a lot of like your common vegetables like tomatoes, peppers, stuff like that. So I think that's what we're gonna do as far as vegetable wise in the raised bed. But stay tuned, this is new to us, so hopefully put down in the comments if we do anything wrong what you would recommend. But kind of have an idea of what we're doing. Talked to a couple people that have done them before, so that's what we're gonna do, so stay tuned.
Literally have not sat down to do my homework yet, so I was like, well then I'll just take the camera and vlog inside. So I got distracted because Cammie Carter posted her birth vlog, and so I've been watching that, and I made this coffee, except it's decaf. Obviously I cut out caffeine when I found out I was pregnant, so I have not had caffeine since November, and I just really wanted the coffee for the taste and just to kind of like motivate myself, because I've been struggling to stay motivated this week even though it's the last week of classes. So I really just need like a good comfortable like spot to do my homework. So I actually went to the office today when normally I've just been doing it on the couch. So I chose to go to the office, set up my computer. I still have sweatpants on, but I did get dressed and kind of like get myself somewhat together so that one, I didn't look incredibly awful for the vlog, and two, so that I could just feel more confident and like ready to go. So I've got the coffee, I've got that. I'm watching this vlog, but I'm going to finish that and then get started on my homework. Okay, so, oh my goodness, my voice. So I just finished my, why is my voice acting like this? Caleb is still mowing outside. I just finished my first assignment for the day. I got on FaceTime with my mom about stuff and was literally talking to her for a while. So it is now 1 o'clock and I'm just now finishing the first assignment, but I am officially done with psychological testing and measurement. So that class is done, thank goodness. Now I am about to do another homework assignment. It's like a two-part discussion board. And then I'm going to take a break at least until later. My main goal was to get these homework assignments done so I could go outside and keep up with Caleb. You know, he's gonna build those things and I just wanted to enjoy the weather. So if I can knock these out, then I can do that. So I'm gonna get that done. And then maybe tonight I'll keep working on homework just because I wanna get it done. That mower was so loud. Okay, y'all, that was super quick. I just had to do that discussion board and do my replies, and now I just have 3 assignments left of the whole semester, and then I start summer classes. So I get a week off, and then I have summer classes. But hey, a week off is a week off. So I am so excited because my summer classes, I have 3 more classes, and then I am done with my bachelor's degree, and it's gonna be just in time for this baby to come. So that is a blessing. But I'm gonna go, I still have sweatpants on, so I'm gonna go put on some different pants, and then I'm going to go outside and see what Caleb's up to. I just heard the mower shut off, so we'll see if he's got it all done or if he's just bagging up some grass, I don't know. But, oh, that's a relief to have that done. And I'm so glad I found the motivation to do it. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I did get some jeans on. These are Jessica Simpson maternity jeans. But yeah, I was gonna show you guys my belly if I can figure out the camera here. yeah, so this is 25 weeks and 5 days. So on Saturday I'll be 26 weeks. So I don't know if I look small for how far along I am or if I look large. I'm not really sure. So currently Caleb is still outside mowing. I'm about to go out and weed the flower beds just because they need it really bad. And that's one less thing that Caleb has to do, and it gives me something to do. So I'll probably just go out here and set the camera up and you guys can just watch us do our thing. Okay, so some of those weeds are like stuck in there. I gotta change my battery on my computer, I mean on my camera real quick. Caleb's edging the patio. I'm sitting here. I'm looking up mulch on. Okay, I came inside because Caleb's flinging stuff everywhere out there, edging. And I'm trying to tell you guys, I'm looking up mulch on Home Depot's website. So I was weeding and I realized that we need mulch, and on top of it, we had rose bushes in those landscaping things before I planted my other plants, and I'm getting thorns in my hands from doing it. So I'm trying to maybe if I put the mulch down, then the thorns will disappear. I don't know. So yeah, I'm trying to decide if I want to do red mulch or black mulch, because at our old house we had red mulch, but our house is red brick, so I don't know. Probably gonna call my mom and get her advice. So we got
what?
These.
You like my grandpa.
We have these. He's gonna cut for the ends, right?
Yeah. So yeah. It's gonna be 8 foot long and 4 foot wide. And then we're gonna put a brace in the center. I don't think it would bow out. It's only 12 inches. I mean, I don't think it'd be.
Yeah.
It's like 12 inches of soil, so I mean it might blow out over time, so it's just a support to keep it.
So we have these two, and then we have two more over there where the bed's gonna go.
And Caleb is already sunburnt from mowing grass.
Yeah, he's a little red.
You can get a close up over here in the shadow.
Hang on. Yeah, you can tell, I think. Look at his neck too.
Ow.
Oh, sorry. Oh my gosh. Your whole face. Anyway, so he's just going to cut these and then we'll put them together. Well, Caleb will put them together. But I'll just set up the camera and y'all can see what he does. All we have is a saw. What is it? A sawzall?
Yeah, a
sawzall. A sawzall. So it'd be better if we had a circular saw to do these, but
I want to buy one, but I don't need a circular saw for anything else at the moment. So I was always going to do it, and I don't want to spend an extra $100, but I don't really need to.
Yeah.
Let's see if this works.
Yeah, no kidding. It's going to be bootleg as fuck. Straight it is, but
it's pretty straight. You stayed on the line pretty good.
That one is not on the line. Because there's a line. So F.
It's alright. So we got this all put together. So we were gonna put it like down this way more, but the yard slopes down that way, so we just pulled it up here to where it's a little more level. I mean, it just slopes down all the way on this side, so we just, that bush is taken out. It looks like it's kind of in the ground right there, but it's out. It's gonna get thrown away. It was right there. Okay, so we also got, well, Caleb also got some mulch, and there's more on the other side for the other side, but we are going to fill these with mulch because, as you can tell, getting this backwards right there. There is some dirt showing because it needs mulch. Okay, so we got all the mulch. We decided to go with black mulch because I thought the red would be too much red.
I really like the ends. Custom cut by yours truly.
Yeah,
they
so
don't make those out in the store like that.
So we got those. And then I'm out of breath. This side looks much better because we have the hostas. That side we're gonna have to get hostas for still, and that was probably not smart to put mulch down. This hosta needs removed and like moved over. That one probably too, but it's fine. It's fine. I think it looks cute. So the full look. Well, I mean, you can't really see the other side, I don't think. That's what we got going on. Aww. Not to mention, Caleb bought 5 bags of mulch, thinking that, I was thinking 2 bags for each side and then another bag to thicken it up. I overestimated because we have 2 extra bags. Anyways, so yeah, we have 2 extra bags, but oh my gosh, that bird bat just flew into my head. So we still have to do the front, but that's gonna be another time. So at least we have 2 extra bags
probably
for it.
Probably end of this month.
Yeah. Okay guys, so Caleb and I just came back from a walk outside just in time for it to get dark. We just walked probably, I don't know, a mile or something, a little over a mile throughout the neighborhood. And now I'm cooking spaghetti while Caleb's in the shower. And I don't even know how long this vlog is, so I'm just gonna go ahead and end it here. I promise that I will update y'all on what our raised bed garden thing, whatever it's called, looks like when we get the plants and get it all finished. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Give this video a big thumbs up. As always, we love when you guys comment. We love interacting with you guys. Jax is gonna squeak his toy. but yeah, we are so thankful for you guys, and we love you so much. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.